Isopropylamphetamine is a psychostimulant of the phenethylamine and amphetamine chemical classes. It is an isomer of propylamphetamine and was discovered by a team at Astrolacometal AB. The isopropyl moiety reduces the stimulant activity of the compound but greatly increases the duration of action. For this reason, the compound has only found use in the research.
See also
amphetamine, ethylamphetamine, isoprenaline, methamphetamine, propylamphetamine.
References.